What two or three things worry you the most?
I would say the three things were, kind of big picture are things like targeting the EPA, which is responsible for protecting the environment and our clean water and clean air, and kind of getting rid of that monitoring of our environment obviously is going to have very large effects on the global communities. The cutting back of basic science funding, which is basic science is now kind of the dramatic, exciting stuff that we think of science giving us in the future, but it's the smaller studies that lead to, that are the building blocks of the incredible things that we rely on. And so so neglecting that is a major issue. And then from my perspective, because I'm a public health person, just the neglecting of public health research when crafting policies about things that impact our health, which includes things like the EPA, is extremely worrisome and kind of leads to a lot of the problems that we currently have within our communities.